today I will show you how to make the digital printing. As you can see, the t-shirt is here, and now we will start. Digital printing is a very convenient printing. As you can see, it can print a very complicated logo and a very colorful logo. Digital printing has the advantages of the screen printing and the transport. If you have an idea or if you have a design like this, you can send us the picture, or if you have a fear, you can send us the fear. We can make a mock-up for you. If you want to make such a logo like this, you can contact us at any time. Look, it's a very colorful logo and very nice.